Keystone Classic Finals, 125 pounds, Michael Colioko of University of Pennsylvania versus Pat McCormick, UVA. Points this tournament, McCormick has put up pretty high scores thus far, so this could be interesting. See how that dynamic plays out. McCormick getting to the legs, but not having a lot of success so far. Nice, we get to have off the front headlock there by Colioko. Cuts him. Pressuring out of bounds, trying to get that stall call within your rules. I think we'll get that there. Green backed out. No call. Oh, yep. Oh wow, a nice quick low shot. Goes rear standing, gets back to the leg, finishes on the head. Tricky defense there from McCormick, but he put himself in trouble. Nice stand up there from McCormick. Fighting for that point, pretty big. Probably up to get the goal. Granby stays on the hip there. Covers the race, nice. Colioko, a true freshman with Blair Academy. Shouldn't be a stranger to bottom wrestling, but that's often a hole for younger wrestlers. Looks tough here though. Nice escape. Nice attack there. Wow, excellent chaining of the offense from Michael Colioko this far. Got a bounce. Nice entry there. Short offense and collar ties. Make that count. Neutral. Optional start there by Colioko. He's looking for bonus points.
Warming up the game, score 7-2 with running time of 2 minutes.
Great continuation of the action there by Colioko. Keeps the exchange. Here from Colioko. He's at 9-2 right now. We're not going to be it here. We're going to be looking at 10-2. Michael Colioko. Excellent.